streets here, and that's between the crack dealers and the people who have to live and work here. I'm Restaurant Row in Manhattan, Robert Gilmartin, for the News at 10.